Today I am joined by one of my favourite nephews, Lucas. And what are we making today?
We're going to make a Rocky Road cheesecake. Let's get stuck in.
So the ingredients we are using today are 400 grams of dark chocolate melted, 125 grams of butternut snack biscuits crushed, 1.5 cups of marshmallows, 1/2 cup of glacé cherries, 1/2 cup of roasted almond kernels, 1/4 cup of boiling water, 2 teaspoons of gelatine powder, 500 grams of cream cheese, 2/3 cup of caster sugar, 1/3 cup of desiccated coconut, 3 teaspoons of vanilla extract, 1/2 cup of thickened cream, and 125 grams of fresh raspberries. First step, we're going to grease the springform tin.
For the base, we're going to mix all together
the chocolate, the biscuits, the marshmallows, the cherries, and the almonds.
The base is going in the tin,
and then we'll pop it in the fridge while we make the filling. We're going to mix together the gelatine and hot water and set it aside until it dissolves. Next step, we're going to beat together the cream cheese, the coconut, the sugar, and the vanilla extract until they're light and fluffy.
Now we're going to mix in the cream and gelatine slowly. Now to fold in the raspberries.
Last step, we're going to pour the filling onto the base.
Then put it in the fridge for 6 hours.
Now all we have to do is top the cheesecake.
What are we going to use, Auntie Emma?
We have 300 ml of cream, which has been whipped, some mini marshmallows, some melted dark chocolate, raspberry lollies, and pistachios. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and we will see you next time with another baking video.
Bye!